to your light tonight, shielding it from those who steal it from your side.